We'll obviously do all the things we're required to do by law. I was a member of Congress once. Article 1 has a certain set of powers, and Article 2 has an obligation to make sure that we protect officials at the State Department. And sadly, there have been congressional inquiries that have harassed and abused State Department employees by contacting them directly and seeking to have them provide documents, documents that belong to the State Department, that are official U.S. government records, and asking them to do so without saying, hey, don't bother calling the State Department lawyers, just talk to us directly. That's harassment, and I'll never let that happen to my team.